example, we have seen each other flaws, we have been through ups and downs with each other. I understand your stubbornness and you understand my craziness.
Oh my god, okay.
You used to be my zabo, but now you need to be Pei Chongling's wife. So
my 12-year-old friend, we've met since secondary school. We may not talk often, but the nonsense between us will never go away.
Okay. Oh, cannot lah. Where are? 5 seconds. 5 seconds.
Okay. Today we gather to celebrate his wedding. I wish you all the best to and your marriage to be filled with laughter, love, and a lot less teasing.
Okay, I think that's the end.
Thank you.
Today is an easy day, although all of you are very nervous today, all right? But it's an easy day, it's a joyous day, it's a happy occasion. But there's going to be days that's going to be tough, there's going to be seasons that's going to be challenging. But whatever it is, always remember that you are responsible to grow this seed. And how you grow is very, very important. God is the one that binds both of you together. And I trust that over the years and the years ahead, that He will continue to bind your life together. In the difficult times, look to the Lord in prayer, ask Him for wisdom to work through your struggles, the issues that you face. In the good times, celebrate with the Lord Jesus Christ and all the loved ones that's here with you today. So I want to leave that as encouragement to both of you. And remember, let the seed grow strong, healthy, and let it be a successful and dynamic marriage together. Amen.
Georgia, wrap me up in all your arms. In my arms, oh, let me.
The day I met you, I remember I was mesmerized by you. You were sitting at a table in front of mine with that ponytail and black jacket, looking stunning and me stunned. I remember sneaking peeks at you and you looking back at me from time to time, and I got scared thinking I got caught red-handed.
I said I would never fall unless it's you.
I remember when as a batch, we said that we were going to celebrate our birthday after work. That was when I first found out when was your birthday. I remember the day we were told to share something that is unique, and you shared that you experienced an armed robbery incident when you were younger. I was glad that they did not steal anything from you, as only I can steal your heart. As I stand before you as a person with no reservation, choosing to spend the rest of my life with a woman for whom I have the utmost respect and love, take me as your spouse and I shall take you as mine. Together we will have and hold each other, know each other's secrets, learn each other every needs, and try every day to fulfill the promise that we made to each other. This is my secret vow to you, my equal in all things.
I said I would never fall unless it's you I've fallen to. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you.
Before everything else, I thank God for giving us an opportunity to be here. I still remember the first day we met. I admit that you were cute and interesting. But never in my dream could I have imagined that our future would hold. Growing up, I was always skeptical of everything. I never believed in things that were too good to be true. But sometimes good things just happen and I learned that when I met you. You came to my life when I was lost, and instead of pushing me to change my ways, you held my hands through the journey until I figured myself out at my own pace. Every now and then, I think to myself how lucky I am to have met you and going to spend my life with such a wonderful man. There's this famous quote that I like: love each other even when we hate each other. Nobody walks out no matter what happens. As I get to laugh and cry with you, care and share with you, and I also get to run, walk, and even fly with you. And most importantly, building our home and live together with you. Here with my whole heart, in front of all our family and closest friends, I take you, Hei Cong Ling, as my husband, my partner in crime. I love you so much. Thank you.
I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then